We're told Heather Prinkey resigned from her position as North Belle Vernon councilwoman last week. This week, she's in jail, charged with sex crimes against a teenager. Detectives say 36-year-old Heather Prinkey had a 17-month sexual relationship with her daughter's friend, a 13-year-old girl. The girl told police the sexual encounters happened at Prinkey's home along Henry Street in North Belle Vernon when she was supposed to be having sleepovers with Prinkey's daughter.
I think that's terrible. You see this on TV all the time, but you never think somebody so close in the neighborhood would do something terrible like that. Why would she do something like that? I don't understand.
Prinkey was a North Belle Vernon Borough Councilwoman, and we're told she volunteered as a softball coach for a local athletic league. Neighbors say her father is a minister at the Presbyterian church nearby, but neighbors gave us a list of problems they've had with Prinkey over the years. They say they hated to see children coming and going from her home.
She's a bad influence on these kids, and that girl coming over to her house when her daughter wasn't there, I would be suspicious too. If somebody would come over to my house and, you know, and spend all the time with my parents, I wouldn't know what to do.
Westmoreland County detectives say Prinkey admitted to performing sexual acts on the girl. She now faces a slew of charges, including felony, involuntary statutory sexual assault, corruption of minors, and endangering the welfare of children. Prinkey is being held in the Westmoreland County Prison. Her bond is set at $250,000. In North Belle Vernon, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.